Here's a new tracking technique I just learned in Blender. That's it.